that well or that badly?
I caused an avalanche.
Is that a good thing?
Poke a little something.
You are not cursed. You are not some horrible thing. I know. Because you taught me that I wasn't.
You're wasting your time caring about me.
I can't help it.
Tell me about your gift.
Well, it's not pizza, but at least it's not kale. Seems to be the only food they serve around here.
Can you warm up food with your powers? Because that would be awesome. Is it my go?
Right, but I did warm up a small pool then.
Any 5-year-old can warm up.
Take my hand. I know it's so awkward, but you strike me as someone who's generally more curious than afraid.
This is yours, for as long as you want.
I knew you'd betray me. Her name is Daisy.
Are you doing it?
Sky's the limit. No pun intended, I guess.